know what this means, okay? As citizens, we have the right to take action even though we are young, even though we are in high school, even though we are teenagers. Do you believe that?
Yes!
Okay, so later on we're gonna ask you guys how you believe you can take action as a global citizen, as a local citizen, within your community, within your province, and within your country. Is that okay? Okay, now I'm going to tell you guys a little bit about my story, how I believe I became an active citizen, okay? Now, an active citizen doesn't start one day when you become the President Jacob Zuma. It doesn't start one day when you become the Premier. It doesn't start one day when you enter a political party. It starts right now in your school and in your community. Do you guys believe that?
Yes.
Now, I came from a very passive community in the southern suburbs called Retreat, the coloured community within Cape Town. And in that community, nobody ever believed that we should ever raise our voices. Nobody ever believed that we should have a voice. We were just going by and doing everything that the government had told us, you know, getting a very simple job, living day by day. Nobody ever told us that we could be active citizens. But I was already in school and I decided, you know what? I'm gonna break this chain, I'm gonna break this cycle, I'm gonna become an active citizen. And I'm gonna start in my community, and I'm gonna start in my school. Guys, and it starts as small as entering the debating club at school. It starts as simple as joining the RCL team. It starts as simple as being a prefect, being a part of the drama club. But what is important is, once you've entered, it is the responsibility that you'll start taking. With great power, with great freedom comes what? Responsibility. So